Zoe Washington.
Switch.
I bet this would make the constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target.
Sorry, sir. I'm afraid this area is staff only.
We're afraid I'll beat you again.
The gifting is about securing our.
You're not telling me they have that.
Yes.
What's with that weird bird effigy?
It's the annual Phoenix ceremony. It symbolizes the collapse of civilization from which the Ark Society emerges unscathed and triumphant.
Ah, rebirth.
Interesting.
Earth, I get it.
What's new is that the Master of Ceremonies will light the effigy on fire with Zoe Washington inside.
That was.
Understood.
awesome. Man.
Hello there, Mr.
Fennec.
Excellent. Fennec, take a rest. Ready when you are.
Who's this guy? Oh, he's
a handsome pledge. And yet, a drop in the ocean.
Thank you.
Zoe Washington. The Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor. Our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Excellent work, 47. Enjoy the spotlight.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select, chosen few. Our founder, Janus, showed us how to survive. But survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite. Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes, and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
Evening.
How are you today, sir?
Look at you, Finnegar. All dressed to kill. Now, let's do this thing. Light her up.
Wow.
Both targets down. Impressive work, Felix. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
You did your part, 47. Leave Constant.
Zoe Washington, the Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor. Our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Excellent work, 47. Enjoy the spotlight.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select, chosen few. Our founder, Janus, showed us how to survive. But survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite. Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
Looking sharp, sir.
Look at you, Finnegar. All dressed to kill. Now, let's do this thing. Lighter up.
As the world burns, we rise from its ashes, not just to survive, but to live.
Helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring...